Hey guys, what's up? It's me, and I'm back with another video. And if you don't already know what I'm doing, I'm going to be doing the Hypixel parkour challenges. This is going to be a little bit of a series. Right now, I'm doing the Mega Walls one. So let's get into it. I do have the VIP Plus rank, so I can fly, but it restarts it, so I can't fly. Oh, I fell again. All right. Yeah. Collectibles, gadgets. What are projectiles? Musical, NPC. Ooh. Oh, it failed. Oh, I can't use gadgets. Never mind. Okay, here, let me come back over here and restart it. Okay, here we go. All right. So, anyway, I fell right away. All right, that part's pretty easy. Oh, I fell again. Oh, I'm gonna compete. Oh, man, I fell. Okay, so on that jump right there, of course I fell. You don't wanna. I'm gonna go like that. Okay, here we go. I'm back here again. I fell. Again. Parkour is not my best skill. Actually, you know what? Yeah, I'm gonna do this one. I'm going to be attempting to complete it. Okay, that part's easy enough. Yeah. Got that. That was easy. Checkpoint. So I gotta use Splash Parkour checkpoint. Oh, okay, good. I can't. I almost jumped there. Alright, and then with this one, you just gotta climb up right here. Because if you do parkour checkpoint here, it takes you back a bit farther. Oh, dang it, I accidentally fly. I accidentally used fly. So I actually am just gonna ignore that and just, you guys can watch, make sure I don't cheat. Because it's not gonna, like, tell me I completed it or anything, but, oh, I made it that one. I'll just fly up here instead, because I really don't want to restart. Man, it was so close. Man, this is hard. I gotta rethink my jump. I failed that one. Okay. Yes. Okay, so let me think. So, I'm gonna wanna be aiming for probably that corner right there. This happens sometimes. I double tap, I triple tap the sprint, my sprint, I do my sprint key and it goes. It gets all weird. Oh my god, I was so close. Let me just test something. This isn't gonna actually count. Okay, there we go. Just tested that. Oh my god, I fell. I had to fall. Oh. Okay. I made it. So, I'm gonna just... I made it here because... Would you guys agree that I can make checkpoint here? I'm gonna checkpoint here. Okay, that's... I'm just gonna checkpoint up here. Because you guys saw, I made this, right? And this is a lot harder than it looks. Oh, made it. Checkpoint 2. Dang it. Okay, so I just come back up here. I don't like the fact that it's so dark. Makes it hard to do the jumps. Alright, this is hard. Wait. Alright, yes. Making a ton of progress. I fell off. I gotta keep falling off right there. Wow, that was great. That was easy. So I'm at checkpoint 3 already. Oh no, I got a huge streak. Win streak right there. I might actually complete this one, and maybe I'll go to a different one next. I failed the first jump. Man, okay. Okay, so I don't think you can momentum it. Past that one. You can't momentum it, I don't think. No! I was almost there. I was almost there. Okay. Wow, I just realized it, but I'm really far. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, peeps. Yeah, I did it. I did it. Wow, in only 12 minutes, too. Okay. Alright, by the way, this is the Mega Walls one, if you're wondering. Parkour is just right over there. Alright, I'll do another one. I've done Sky Wars. How about... That's Mega Walls. How about... Let's do Mini Walls. Oh, never mind. Bobby, I do not want to be doing this one. Oh, I know. I'll do the arcade one. Arcade. I'm going to try not to do it with flying this time. I'm going to try to... If I accidentally do fly... I will only start over, like... Man, I've never made it past this part yet. Oh my god, I actually did not realize that. Okay. Oh, dang it. Well, that's the end right over there. Wait, let me go check this part out. Oh, here we go. Oh, this is cool. Like, once you get way to the end, and it's like, yeah, finished. Boom. Oh, cool. I just wanted to look at that. Because that's way up there. Okay, you know what? This is too hard. This is the one I never was able to do. What about Warlords? I'll see if Warlords has parkour. Well, I think it does, actually. Oh. Ah, here we go. I was like, oh no, it froze for a sec. That's fine, parkour. I think it's over here. Yep, here's parkour challenge. Okay. So, let's try starting right here. Hey dude, get out of me. Okay, I'll just go over here. Okay, this is hard. Dude, you have to get out of me. Dude, there's too many people here. Okay, dude, you gotta move. You've gotta move. There's so many people inside of me. Man, this is hard. I've never been that good at ladder parkour, especially like this. Oh man, this is really hard. What would be another one? Okay, speed racing warlords. And seven. Oh, dang it, I flew. Okay, yeah, this one's too dark too. Speed racing, I guess. Okay, Oh yeah, that's right, I remember this. Actually, hold on, so What other ones are there? Cops and Crimes? Oh, I want to see this one. I mean, I don't want one that's super dark. Okay, good. Nice and open. I totally just realized this is not even parkour, it's just a obstacle course. Not yet, at least. Here we go. Alright, this is some good parkour because it's outdoors. I'm just gonna shift to be safe. I don't want to fall after getting this far. Checkpoint. Okay, back up here again. No, oh man, I forgot. Now I gotta start way back here. And I get a checkpoint. I don't even need this checkpoint though. Oh man, this is gonna be bad. Okay, this is more of a parkour, or like an obstacle course. Okay. Wait, can I? I totally could just go around. This is a freaking obstacle course. Guys, dude, or guys, this is an obstacle course. It's meant to have the rules played with. Oh, never mind. Oh, it's not. Okay, this is parkour you actually have to do. But, oh, dang it. I jumped it. Okay. Oh, this is really hard, honestly. So hold on, wait, is there a way to just jump? What? No, I want. Okay, actually, I can do this. I just ran right off it again. I just walked right off. Okay. B. F. Oh man, this is just really hard. This is hard. I don't want to rage quit though. I've gotten so far. I'm already on checkpoint 2. I cannot do this. This is really hard. Okay, I'm just gonna fly. You have no idea how hard. I'm gonna just do this. That is, like, no idea how hard that is. Okay. Oh, actually, I made that. So, not too bad. Checkpoint 3. Okay. Checkpoint 4. Oh, this is parkour. It's dark. I can't find where the starting thing is. Oh, what's back here? Oh, I'm literally going blind in here. Oh. Oh, it wasn't. It was just a maze. Oh. Okay. But so I can't even see this. How am I supposed to do this? Okay. I literally cannot see that. Use the wood path to increase your speed. I hate dark parkour, honestly. Parkour challenge, end. That was easy. Well, I mean, considering that I skipped that, I'm going to go to... Oh, my knuckles just popped really bad right there. Oh, that is so loud. Parkour is over here. Come on, please don't be dark parkour. Don't do this, Hypixel. Checkpoint. Hold on, so Okay, so I'm just gonna quick checkpoint right here. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go back and restart like it asked me to. Wait, can't I just swim across? I can't. I had to see if that jump was possible. Hypixel, you know I hate dark parkour. Why do you do this to me, Hypixel? Hypixel. Oh, thank God. No. Okay, that's it. I quit. I can't do this one. I cannot. I literally just can't. I'm gonna go back to the sky. I'm gonna go back to Skywars menu. Just because this is a good spot to end it. Actually, no. Mega Wars. This is a good spot to end it. Well, thank you guys for watching, I guess. That's all I can say.